My name is Titus Rowe, and I'm playing Bufont De Quiff. Bufont is a man who very much loves himself. He has quite a big ego. He thinks very highly of himself. He thinks he's the most handsome man in the entire village, possibly the entire world. He's a little bit manipulative, a little bit scheming. He runs a karaoke bar, which is a sort of the hub of the town. Kind of like a Gaston type character. That's kind of the stock character we're going for, although he's a very different version to it, quite unique. But I hope to bring a lot of fun to the character. It's a great role, lots of energy, lots of pace. Hopefully he's a sort of lovable fool, somebody you can laugh at and laugh with. He's a baddie, really, but he's kind of lovable with it. So I'm hopefully going to bring sort of that sort of duality, the nastiness, that sort of edge to him, but also the sort of fun side, the lovable character. I'm really looking forward to meeting my co-stars for the first time. This is my first time I've ever played this theatre. This is my fourth year with Spiller's Pantomimes, but this is my first time working with this cast, so I don't know anybody at all, which is really nice. So I'm a little bit nervous, but everybody seems really lovely, so I'm looking forward to reading the script and getting on with it. I left my house about 6 o'clock this morning and flew up here from Luton. We are doing some photographs now, and obviously some interviews with your lovely selves, and then we are going to have a little break, have some lunch, I believe, which I'm looking forward to, because hungry Gaston. But we shall be reading the script for the first time this afternoon and listening to the music, and that's really, really lovely. I think the part I'm most looking forward to about today is listening to everybody reading the script, because obviously when you get the script, you sort of read it in your head, and you have an idea of what it sounds like to you. When you hear the actors actually bringing the characters to life for the first time, it's lovely. It gives you an opportunity to structure your character, gives you something to play against, so it's a really special moment when that happens. I found out only 3 days ago that my character has a French accent, so I've not quite mastered that yet, so I think the hardest part today will be doing the accent, but it's just listening to everybody and sort of, you know, and finding your own path with it. It's kind of like doing an audition, even though you've already got the part. I would say to anyone thinking of coming along to the Panto, come. I think pantomime is sort of one of the greatest parts of British Christmas. It's part of our sort of cultural heritage and history. It's, for many people, the first time they ever step into a theatre. For lots of young children, it's their introduction to theatre, and I think it's really important that we have that. It's also a great way to sort of, you know, spend a couple of hours with the family together, enjoying yourselves, laughing, joining in, clapping, cheering, you know, whatever your troubles in the world, they become less when you've had 2 hours in a great pantomime.
What are you waiting for? Book your tickets now for Beauty and the Beast here at Motherwell Theatre. Book your tickets at culturenl.co.uk or pick up the phone and phone 01698 403 120.